Sri Lanka's president, Maithripala Sirisena, has sacked parliament and announced a snap election in an apparent attempt to avoid a damaging parliamentary vote next week. The election will take place on the 5th of January. It's the latest twist in a political crisis which erupted last month when the president tried to replace the prime minister.